You can read the books you want, I mean, all the articles. You know that there's a genetic difference. So it's not a matter of choice. But they're born that way. And that's that. I mean, so if two men or two women are that way, just leave them alone.